Hey, you clicked on my video. Thank you. Next.
Dummy down.
Hey.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Hey.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Dummy
down.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Hey.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Dummy down.
Yo, yo.
Hey. Sending out bars like a router. I got no worries. Hakuna Matata. They bite my shit like piranha. I fuck your bitch and I buy her some Prada. Wait. Which bag? Red one. Say that.
What's up, guys? Z4 here, back with another reaction video. Today in this video, it's not clickbait. You read the title right. I'm reacting to Ariana Grande. I don't know. I just heard her say it like that one time, or like it's not Grande, or maybe it's both. Y'all stans can let me know. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't call you stans. Ooh, yikes. Okay, don't attack me. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I apologize. Seven Rings by Ariana. I'm just gonna say Ariana. Am I saying Ariana right or is it Ariana? No, I know it's Ariana. Why am I reacting to this? I am no Ariana fan or stan, okay? Unbiased opinion coming in for anyone that is like diehard, like I'll suck her titties and fucking pop brains for her, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm checking this out because I saw a tweet. It says, Ariana really giving the rap girls a run for their money. She really snapped. Ew, why did I say snap like that? So I'm here to see if that's true. You know, if she ain't, you know what I'm saying? If she ain't snap, you know, like I'm gonna be disappointed. But I'm gonna be honest. Her music kind of okay. Her music kind of bump. Like shit. George Washington, I cannot tell a lie. Okay, shut the fuck up. Let's get into this. Like, let's see what's popping. My gosh, Ariana, I'm such a huge fan. Like, you're my favorite character on Victorious. Like, who the fuck is Victoria Justice? Like, you're a queen, not her. Like, what the fuck is she even, like, look at you and look at her. What is she even doing nowadays? Like, I don't know. I would Google it, but I don't give a fuck. That's why I'm about to watch a video on you, not her. Bye, bitch. I hear DMX barking in the background. Y'all probably don't even get that. Why does this sound familiar? Like, she's doing that rhythm from These Are a Few of My Favorite Things. Why does she look like Nicki Minaj there? Okay, I'm gonna be honest, so far, you know, it's not bad. I just kind of don't really know what she's saying, you know what I'm saying? But, like, it sounds good. She got a nice voice. It's also kind of loud in my ears, so I should probably turn it down, but I'm not going to. Bro. Gee, thanks. Okay, all right. Okay, I feel like she's going like this right now. You know, she going like this. Y'all said she snapped, you know, so, like, I think, you know, not quite that yet, but she like this right now. Oh, okay. Bro, why she stop when I come in and do the ad lib? Disrespectful. Bro, other people gotta drink that. Why you putting your lips on it? Come on now. Damn. Jeez. Talk about an iconic ponytail. Okay, she... Okay. Y'all can't tell me, like, this don't remind you of Nicki Minaj. That hot pink and then, like, that white shit, like she in a dollhouse. Tell me that don't remind you of Barbie. Okay. Please don't attack me. Like, I'm just making jokes. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't trying to compare the two or anything like that. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Shine.
I'm fucking playing with y'all. Y'all think it's a game?
Yo, that's kind of dope how they did that. Like, how they do that. Like, you know, she was just... Wait. Like, she was just in there, like... But then, like, you know, she ripped it open and, like, it looked like she was kind of like a giant, you know, compared to the size. But she was just in there. That was cool. That was cool. I like it. Okay, hold up. Okay. Hold up. She said sacked up like her ass, but like, she got an ass though? I don't know, you know? I don't be typing in Ariana Grande ass, you know? Like, I don't know. I would assume no. What I do know is she got that ponytail on her. That's all she need. Like, let's be honest. She don't need no ass. We looking at the ponytail.
Give me the loot.
I'm sorry. I know I just paused it, but bro.
Give me the loot. Oh my gosh, bro.
I'm sorry. That meme is so fucking hilarious. Give me the loot. Never mind, I got a juice. Nothing but never we true. Look at my neck. Look at my neck. Ain't got no money to pay me respect. Yeah, I want it. I got it. I want it. She's snapping. What? Huh? Okay. Okay. Bro, fuck chihuahuas. Ew, look at this dick looking at me. Fuck chihuahuas, though, for real. Like, they probably like the shittiest dog. I'm sorry, you gotta... Oh, no, not UMG, bro. Oh, fuck me. Y'all ain't even gonna see this video. It was cut off, but did y'all not see that shit? It said Republic Records. It said copyright 2019 Republic Records, comma, a division of UMG. I'm gonna be lucky if you even see this. You feel me? I did that just to rhyme. I did that just for the rhyme. But, okay. Damn, look at these damn, okay. She ain't playing. Hold up. She ain't playing. I mean, shit. Damn, a million point five. Like, dude, this shit came out 11 hours ago. Probably like 12 now. Because it's 11:58 a.m. Eastern time. So, like, probably dropped at midnight. So, 12 hours and it's got this many views and that many likes. Bruh, who hating? Y'all hating ass nibbers. Stop it. This shit a bop, bro. She turned into... Bro, what did I say? No, I'm... Or, I mean, I didn't say that. I just said, you know, she was reminding me of Nikki. I didn't say she was... I'm sorry. I'm gonna be honest. You know, that's me. No fake shit on the channel. I'm gonna be honest. I fuck with it. It was cool. That shit was cool. Especially at the end. Like, it was like... It was basically like a thermometer, like, you know, it was like, shit, how do I visualize this for y'all? You know, she was at the little ball at the bottom throughout the song. It's just like, beep, temperature rising, beep, beep. And then by the end, bro, she snapped. Bro, Bro, if y'all think I'm faking this shit, like, go check out my Iggy Azalea reaction. Look at that like to dislike ratio, okay? Like, you know, I keep it real, even though, like, I wasn't even negative in that video. But anyway, this shit was cool. Like I said, definitely, especially at the end, like,
Okay.
Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, don't forget to hit that like. I don't know if I should say subscribe, because, you know, I mean, I don't be reacting to shit like this. You know, normally, but I mean, if you want to subscribe, if you like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Or will I see you? I don't know, but peace. Bye, bitch.